Join Cell Academy, Goa's best coaching for IIT, JEE and medical exam preparations for class 7 to 12. Register today for Cell Talent Search exam for class 6 to 12. Admissions are now open for Repeaters Medical Badge for NEET 2022.
What Sati is doing is it has teamed up with NACO and with SATS in three projects. One is elimination of mother-to-child transmission, which they call the Swetana project. Second is there are intervention in prison population because this is an incarcerated population and they need to have all the services which the other people also are having. And there is a common concept in the minds of the general people that if a woman is HIV positive, the child will be HIV positive. Let me state here categorically that we have very good ART treatment. If a woman is put on the ART treatment early and the child is tested three times and at the end of 18 months, the child can be born negative and this can be close to 100%. We have a big division and we have some 163 red ribbon clubs spread across Goa because youth are young, they have peer pressure, they do not have certain knowledge and they are sometimes misinformed by the things which they hear. The total number of HIV cases detected in Goa till September 2021 is 17,719. 99% are from the 15 to 49 years of age and total patients alive on ART and that is antiretroviral therapy is 3070. Total AIDS cases reported to Goa SACS is 1,860. It is not this year's statistics, remember, it is the entire statistics from when testing started. Like I said, there is a difference between HIV infection. A person with HIV infection who takes ART regularly, I think the person can live a very normal life and it is like any chronic disease and he can have a very healthy and productive life on ART. This message should go through the media to the general public.